Did you know that after his father and brother were killed by Confederate Home Guard, Henry Barry Lowry led a band of American Indian, white, and African American men in a guerrilla war against the Confederacy and later the upper class. He obtained a Robin Hood-like status and vanished without a trace in 1872. Follow me if you enjoy random information like this.